more pleasant and will help ease some of the strain on our electrical grid. The extreme cold over the past 2 days, coupled with festive light displays like on this house in North York, haven't quite set a record for electricity consumption, but it was close. Today we used 24,812 megawatts of power. The record peak for winter was set in January of this year, just 115 megawatts more.